I don't even own a scraper for my car. Does anyone do this little white trash move? You stick your arm outside the window, you do it, you scrape into the snow and the ice with your fingers, then crank the defroster up and wait for that hole. Is it big enough? I don't care who you are, we all get impatient with the hole. We're all like, ah, I can make it, I can make it.